Parts of me still there, trapped in this moment. The planes, the bombs, the screams run through my veins. And as the thin air keeps exploding into this memory, I finally realize the mutilation of the body, the bleeding identity, the deaths, the agony, the clouds of fragments, the destroyed communities, the forgotten dreams, this society, this system, this machinery, these gears, this silence, this war! This is where it goes, living in the face of fire.
We'll be right back. I'm not a survivor.
it is!